your man the same sex all the time, okay? Be creative. You know what I really got into? I got into role playing. But I got into it by accident. See, my man sleeps in one of the machines at night. He got sleep apnea. And so one night I decided to say something to him when I didn't know he had the machine on. And when he answered me, he sounded like Biggie. And I was like, baby, we going out tomorrow?
Yeah, we going to the store. We got to do the registry.
Man, I jumped on top of that brother. I used to be scared of that. And I would throw lips to the... Now I'm Little Kim, shoot. I'm teaching you game, single women. He on the bottom, ugh.
baby, ugh. I like it when you call me Big Papa.
You gotta be creative. You know, and see, I'm a weird kind of chick. I'm not the kind of chick, you know, that, you know, I'm really a nerd. Deep down, I talk a lot of trash, I tell jokes, but I'm really a nerd. I got like 3 degrees, I speak 5 languages. I'm one of them real eclectic, weird chicks. And like, I do, you know, get into role playing, but I have a fantasy. Like, I want to be like a lowly witch, like in Roman times, you know, like the Tudors or Spartacus. And I want my man to be like Gladiator. And I want him to come in the room in some armor from like the waist up and none from the waist down. And I come in there and I got on rags and I'm all dirty and I got a stick with 2 buckets across, you know, buckets of water across my back. And I come in and I'm all in character. Sire, my lord, I know that I'm not worthy to look upon your face. Being that I'm a mere peasant, so I'm not worthy. My soul is mere, it's poorly and unruly. But how I shall be fulfilled if you would only unleash your seed upon my face. You know? And he would be like, you lowly witch, you know not what you say. Bow down and prepare for glory. And I'd be like, yes, sire. And we'd be doing it. He'd be like, do you feel my loins inside your soul, basking into your mind so that your soul may manifest to worlds unknown? And I'd be like, no, sire. I need you to go deeper, deeper, deeper into my walls so that my walls shake with joy and ecstasy. And he would look at me, are you not entertained? And I'd be like, no, sire. And he'd jump on the bed and be like, well, this is Sparta. What? Yes. Y'all, I just came to give y'all a taste. Thank y'all for the love, man. I'm out of here.